Hey, welcome back. I am currently out of the classroom, and so hopefully we get to chit chat when I return, which is Tuesday. So hang in there. Just want to show you the lesson that you'll be taking a look at, period three. It's section 1.1.3, and you are going to be concept sketching. So, taking a look at the actual lesson, you're going to be given the opportunity to sketch in your notebooks. Make sure that you've got that notebook every single day this week to sketch. Like I said on Friday, you don't have to be an expert artist to sketch. Just have a willingness to learn using the techniques found here. To read the material, the goals, check out those resources. Watch the video. Plug in with those earphones. And then, of course, the first thing that you'll be drawing is a tape dispenser. So, clicking on number three, you're asked to draw this tape dispenser. Now, the internet's a little slow tonight. Sunday, 8:02. Getting ready for the sub. And this will open up hopefully shortly. But you're taking your notebook and you're sketching. Get it out here. You're going to sketch that in your notebook, and mine looks something like this. Any blank space, remember, cross it off. Put your signature next to your drawing. So have fun with that. And then once you're done with that, you move on to picking, looks like at least two of these objects to practice sketching a front view. So here's number four. I chose just a toothbrush and a pencil. See that? And then, of course, five and eight are peer reviews. Check out this little animation. Means you pass your sketch to your neighbor, and they'll give you some feedback, and you make adjustments. Five, six, seven, eight. And then number nine, you practice some more. Draw at least two more of these objects. So I think I drew a remote, bottom there, remote control. Right. And I think on the next page, let's see what I drew. Well, looks like I have a cup of hot coffee and scissors. I'm not an artist, just having fun. So that's your goal. Huh. Looks like I got more practice here. Do a little flashlight and a USB storage stick. And then here I drew a mouse. See that? So have fun with it. That's the goal today, okay? All right. Like I always say, study hard, learn a lot. See you soon. Bye-bye.